Lewis Hamilton, race winner, and a race winner for the 72nd time. And you'd have thought he'd have practiced that a little bit more, right? They're all okay.
Barry has just gone down, but they're all up again.